Here's meteorologist TJ Del Santo with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
And we had a cool start to the morning. It's jacket weather when we got up.
Definitely, but this afternoon is still going to be a little on the cool side, but looking at some nice weather. And if you headed out this evening, definitely going to need the jacket. It's going to get cool really quickly. A lot going on this weekend. Yeah. We got water fire, the boat show down there in Newport, St. Greg's festival over there in Warwick. Looking good for anything out of doors, just especially this evening. Bring along the jacket. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 radar is quiet. Live city cam, nice and quiet. Temperature at 50. Wind from the north-northwest at 10 miles an hour. Fairly busy this morning. It's going to remain busy right into the early afternoon, probably diminishing by evening. 50 at East Bay Manor in East Providence, 49 Greenwich Bay Manor in East Greenwich, 51 degrees at Secana Bay over there in Tiverton. Temperatures elsewhere, it's up to 46 now in Smithfield. You were at 45 about a half hour ago. Upper 40s in Taunton, Plymouth, and New Bedford, about 48 degrees in all of those locations. Satellite radar picture showing fairly quiet conditions across the northeast. Notice not much in the way of cloudiness here in southern New England. There's a couple of clouds here and there, but a cold front came on through yesterday evening, now well offshore. Behind it, in its wake, northwesterly winds are bringing in some drier air and some fairly cool air as well. These winds that we have in place right now are a result of the pressure difference between that area of low pressure over the Canadian Maritimes and this area of high pressure over western New York State. But we're going to be seeing that high build in overnight tonight. And in the center of high pressure, winds are usually pretty calm, and that's what we're going to be seeing during the afternoon and during the nighttime tonight. So your future cast for today calls for sunshine. It's going to be dry and pleasant with those winds diminishing. High pressure moves right overhead tonight and passes offshore during the daytime tomorrow. Now on the backside of the high, we'll have more of a west and southwesterly wind. It's a warmer wind direction, so we're looking at some slightly warmer temperatures. Still holding on to lots of sunshine, and overall another beautiful day tomorrow. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 neighborhood future cast paints this pretty nicely. Sunshine around noontime today, mid-afternoon into the evening, looking at clear skies overnight tonight, holding on to those clear skies. It's going to be very chilly late in the night tonight and early tomorrow morning, looking at lows 40 to 45 degrees. Yeah, another really cool night. Sunshine tomorrow morning will warm us up nicely, looking at a rapid warm-up for your Sunday with temperatures topping out in the mid-70s, so a little bit more back to normal tomorrow afternoon. Neighborhood future cast, these temperatures are about 3 degrees below the average, but not too bad. 70 in Central Falls, 69 degrees in Rumford, the east side, downtown, up around 70 degrees. Over in Cranston, about 71. St. Greg's Festival in Warwick, looking good, 70. Looking at temperatures along the South Shore in the upper 60s. The Newport International Boat Show, looking good, 68 degrees this afternoon with lots of sunshine. Northern Rhode Island, Boroughville and Scituate and Johnston, looking at highs at the big 70 southeastern Massachusetts. A little bit cooler across Cape Cod, and the winds that you see right now and early afternoon will be diminishing, probably to calm overnight tonight. 68 in Fall River, New Bedford at 67 degrees during the p.m. today. This afternoon, very nice overall. A little bit breezy during the early afternoon. In fact, we have a small craft advisory in effect, boaters, until noontime today. Winds up to 25 knots in gusts, 15 knots probably by mid to late afternoon. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Visibility should be unrestricted. Now, we got water fire this evening in downtown Providence. Expect clear skies. It's going to be quite chilly, but temperatures falling really quick. Quickly, 60s down to the 50s, probably by 8, 9 o'clock this evening. Live Pinpoint Doppler 12 neighborhood, 7-day future cast calling for sunshine, 75. Monday, a little bit warmer, upper 70s to perhaps around 80 degrees. Looking at some extra clouds, maybe a few showers Wednesday night into early next Thursday morning. But overall, a pretty good 7-day future cast.
Cool mornings and nights, warm days overall.
Can't beat it.
Can't beat it.
Good sleeping weather.
Excellent. Thanks so much, TJ. Yeah.